Thank you. You have no idea what an honor it is to be up here on the stage at Shindig in the Green. This goes way back to when Bascom Lamar Lunsford first brought the music out of the mountains and put it on the stage here in Asheville. And it's such a long-standing tradition, and we're just so honored to be here. We just played a tune written by a Canadian fiddler named Calvin Volrath, and the name of the tune is Brian's Country. And we're going to finish up with a couple of Canadian reels.